sure that the Louisiana purchase had nothing to do with gumbo?
Gumbo?
Chuchu, you can't drop your grades now. I'm calling the cheetah study session.
Okay, I'll walk you through the history of her story, and you can walk me through your closet.
Hi!
Crikey mackerel! We supported the wild cheetah girls doing their secret girl handshake. What would they do if they were, say, the elephant girls?
Pasta, Derek. You too, mackerel. You know, we call ourselves the cheetahs because the cheetah is the fastest and the fiercest feline in the jungle. Let's bounce, girls.
I'm trying to keep the light FM with you, Derek, okay? I'm saving my energy for the talent show, remember? Or are you throwing in the towel because you know you're gonna lose?
See, that's what I need to talk to you about, see? See, your little project auditions at 3:15, right? We're at 3:30. Can we switch time? Our setup takes time. We use real instruments.
And help you? I don't think so.
I have an orthodontist appointment. My mom's gonna freak if I'm late.
Let him take the spot. I have to meet with Mrs. Almanac about my history test.
You know what? I'm not very comfortable with change, but how's everybody else?
It's cutting a little tight for me, but I can...
Where do you always have to go, Doe?
Nowhere. Don't worry, I'm fine.
Okay, Hambone. Whatever. Just know that, you can audition 5 times, but you're still gonna lose.
Keep believing, freshman. Respect that. But you know you're still my boo.
She likes you.
He is trying so hard not to like you. And I think now would be the proper time to point out that, he is extra especially cheetah-ish.
It's a trick, you guys. Every time he bats those long eyelashes of his, it's just a way to bring down the hammer on our success.
Don't fall for it.
He even makes really embarrassing things look really, really cute. And he wants you to be his boo.
He's gonna be crying boo-hoo when we win the talent show.
True.